doing tonight. Guys, we are on another haunted ghostly adventure. Guys, look who I have with me. I have Super Kai. I hope I'm getting you.
Let me just, I'll just do it this way. Super Kai's in the house.
What's up, guys?
I brought her back. I told you I'd bring her back.
Yep, we are back.
We're back. Guess who's back?
And we are out here at a very haunted, spooky cemetery in the middle of the night, too, guys.
Yes, we're actually at the Lake Lindsay Cemetery. And please don't come out here all the time, so don't ruin it for us. But in all seriousness, we're here at the... Whoa. I'm hearing voices, guys. I'm hearing crap. But yeah, we're going to go check this place out. It's a lot of voices. We're in the middle of nowhere, guys. There's like, we've seen one car for the past 30 minutes it took us to get here. So, but yeah, guys, go check out Super Kai. Her link will be down below. Let's just go. Let's just go. Guys, I'm hearing voices. I'm getting creeped out. Okay, guys, so I just turned this on. We're hearing a weird sound. Could be somebody messing with us.
We didn't tell anybody we're coming out here.
No, nobody knows we're out here.
We like doing it that way, so nobody will come and mess with us.
Yeah, God, this, guys, okay, I've been to the Spring Hill Cemetery. I've been to a bunch of cemeteries, but guys, this is really giving me the creeps. I swear to God, guys, I'm not trying to be, like, dramatic. You guys hear anything? Please tag it. Scaredy Cat, I know you're in the chat. I appreciate you. Just want to let you know.
This is honestly one of my favorites. Ooh.
Where should we start going in? Let's walk around the perimeter, I guess. Mm-hmm. So, guys, here's all this. This graves from like the 1700s, 1800s here. What always creeps me out is like every cemetery I go to, there's woods.
I think that's Florida.
Feels like it.
Every cemetery I've been to out here is the wood too.
There's a car coming. I'm gonna put my light this way. Cover your light. Oh, cover my light. It's on like 99. All right, we're good. Sorry.
Sorry, guys. There's a car.
Yeah, I'm sick of the cops. You know what's...
Those dogs sound pretty far
away. I heard a voice. Might have been that distance.
So, right on the other side of this tree is there's a fence. And that last time I was out here, that's where the phantom car was.
Oh, lovely.
Which was honestly kind of freaky to see.
There's a bunch of dogs out here. You guys hear the dogs?
I've never heard that many dogs out here.
Really?
Uh-uh.
I'm hearing something in the woods here. You hear that? Could be the wind, but it's not really windy. Who's here with us? Dude, somebody's in the woods.
Yeah, I hear it.
Somebody here with us? We'll leave you alone. Guys, I'm getting creeped out.
I just hope it's not there.
All right, let's walk away from the woods here. There's a dog going on in the background. Yep, probably nothing. Okay, I'm getting nervous. You want to split up a little bit?
We can if you want to.
Yeah, you go. You want to go right or left? I'll let you decide.
I'll hang to the left.
Okay, I'll go right. Don't go too far, though.
I won't.
Something in that woods.
I know. And that's what happens to me every time I'm out here.
Really?
Every freaking time.
Wow.
What threw me kind of off was, you see that right over there?
What, the grave?
That thing hanging that's high?
Yeah.
When we were staring back a ways, it looked like somebody was standing there.
Oh, lovely.
So I saw that.
Guys, I'm if you can't tell, I'm like really nervous. All right, just you go left, and I'll be right here,
okay.
Hiding in a corner. No, oh, my camera's all blurry. What's going on here? Okay, focus. All right, there it goes. there's anybody here who wants to communicate. Kind of want to split up and see if we get. She told me there's like stuff that happens over here. So instead of running away from the danger, what was that? That wasn't Kai. She kind of knew her. So guys, I don't want to talk too much. Dogs. So wait a minute, were they? No, these are different people. Oh, the judge, huh? Have gavel, must travel. The cemetery. I've been to tons of cemeteries. I'm always attracted to the woods, but alright, nothing else is back here. The Lord is my shepherd. So Ernest died last year, 2 years younger than his wife. This is gravestone. See, if you're wondering why if you ever see these in front of gravestones, like why do they have this? As you can tell, when they're a veteran, they give them a free, your plaque is paid for. What was that? Okay, that was Kai. Sorry. Creepy feeling out here, I swear. Like, I haven't had this creepy feeling in a while. That's Kai talking, by the way. Everything okay? Yep. I'll join you in 1 second. I'm going to do a spirit box session. I was just thinking about that myself. Because that's when activity normally. Why don't we do it over here? If you want to. I don't know. Something about this tree. What's that? I keep hearing stuff in the woods. So if anybody wants to communicate, we're going to have a little spirit box session. It's a bench over here. I don't know if you want to sit. Okay.
Oh, look at the raccoon, guys.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, jeez. I thought it was a real one.
It's so cute.
Rocket?
Mr. Charles, I really like your raccoon.
Rocket raccoon. That's funny.
That is awesome. He died in 2006. Oh. All right, you guys, I'm going to set you down for just a minute.
Yeah, we're going to set this all up and we'll go from there. Okay, guys, we're about to start a spirit box. I was over there investigating.
Hello?
I heard a whisper. I don't know if you heard that. Mm-hmm. You did, bro? Mm-hmm. Who just whispered to us?
Did you make my meter go off just a couple minutes ago? Yes.
I didn't hear it.
Can you tell me your name? We're not here to mess with you, but we are here if you need to say anything. And speak into this box right here. I'll set it right there. You can also touch that meter and it will light up too.
You just said something.
Mm-hmm. Sound like a man too.
It said dead. That's what it sounded like to me.
That was clear.
Are you buried here? Buried here? Excuse me. How did you die?
You hear that?
Mm-hmm. Is that a plane?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Sounds weird.
That sounds like a female.
Are we in danger tonight? Who is here with us? What did you say? Whoa.
Caroline or Ezra here?
Or maybe Roger?
Cracker's here? I really like your raccoon that you have.
What is the noise in the woods I keep hearing? Whoa.
Couldn't make out what that said, but that was loud.
That was very loud. I'll go back and listen to it.
Oh, I'm definitely going to. If you have anything you'd like to say, go on ahead and state in the blue black box. If I don't understand it now, I'll be able to understand it later when I go back and re-listen to it.
heard high.
Can you tell us how many there are out here with us? How many of you are there?
Guys, I don't know if people are messing with us. I'm hearing footsteps.
Oh, I'm hearing them too. Do you guys hear that?
Shh. I gotta go towards the footsteps. It's so crazy.
Hey, I see eyes right there.
Where?
Right where my light is shining.
I don't. I hear something. That's all. Oh my God, I see them. What the hell is that? Somebody there? Something's in the woods, guys. I saw the, did you guys see the eyes? That's somebody. That's a flashlight. Hi, can we help you? Oh, that's your flashlight. You guys see those flashlights? Getting nervous. I don't know. Guys, there's something in the woods there. Let's back up a little bit here. Something big in those woods. I heard something big over there.
Oh, I did too, and I saw eyes over there. I'm ready to go.
Yeah, I'm ready to go too. All right, we're gonna get out of here, guys. Oh my God. I saw eyes and something big. It wasn't, I thought it was a flashlight because I saw her flashlight, but I'm gonna keep filming. It's leaving us alone. We're getting out of here, guys. I am not feeling safe right here. Dude, this reminds me of Spring Hill. That's my bag. God. I don't know, guys. I don't know if you guys saw the eyes on camera. I couldn't tell. I tried to film that way. If not, go to Super Kai's channel. We're not making this up, guys. We're not faking anything. We're not trying to... Trust me, guys. I'd rather be out here longer than I am. We're gonna drive by there though. Oops, sorry, wrong button. I'm so nervous I can't even open the car. Hold on, guys.
What happened? Not after seeing that. So we are wanting to know what the heck that was.
We're gonna drive by there, guys. Sorry for the darkness. Kai, can you hold two cameras?
I sure can.
Okay. Probably.
It's right back here in this corner.
Yeah. Unfortunately, my high beams they don't stay.
And now I don't see it.
Of course not. This is where we saw it, right here, guys.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can see my finger.
We saw it right in this area.
We can't drive through here, can we?
No.
I'd be feel safer in the car because I can drive with the car.
Right.
Yeah.
That was something really big.
Yeah.
I was like as tall as
us. It was right here. It was literally right here. We saw the eyes. It was walking too. I heard it walking. It was looking at us. I say hello, and I thought it was somebody with a flashlight because I saw your flashlight beam, and it wasn't. It was eyes.
Yeah. two of them. Two big eyes.
No, I'm not pulling into the grass. Here, turn my light on there. I'll turn off. You need to open the window. There you go.
Okay.
You see anything?
It was right over in this area, guys.
That's where it was. I hope I caught it. I hope I caught that glowing eye.
I really hope we both caught it.
Now I'm going to get your footage. Or at least send me a picture.
Oh, I definitely will.
Nah, let's get out of here before the sun's going to do something.
Right.
I don't think I can drive from here.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me keep the camera on. Is this a road?
Yeah, it leads right up to the X road.
Oh, okay. I figured it was. It's no grass.
Yeah, it was right over there.
Thanks for filming.
You're welcome. Yeah, I don't see it. I don't hear it. Nothing now.
I heard something walking over there.
Oh, I did too.
Do I make a left?
Yeah.
I'm so nervous I can't even go
straight. What was creepy about it is the closer I got to the car, I could hear it up to my... right there on the side of me in the woods too.
So, we're going to head out of here. We're going to do something else, I think. But we're going to get the hell out of here. We're by the entrance, so we're safe. I don't know what the hell that was. Like, I heard it walking. It was stalking us. It was looking at us. It ran away. It wasn't... I don't know if... we thought it was a bear, but we would have heard it growling at us. Guys, tell me what you thought it was. If you saw the eyes, let me know. I don't know if I was... I hope I caught the eyes. When she told me the eyes, I'm like, where? And I'm like, oh, shit, I see them. I hope I got them on camera. If not, I'll get her footage. But go check out Super Kai. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. I'm like, oh,
shaking.
Like, this is like, I haven't been this scared since the damn coyotes. So I'll talk to you guys later. Boomer Nights out.